Bruins press a little bit with two men back in the defensive zone. So the big giveaway and a save made by Murray. The first shot he faced was a bullet from the area between the circles. Around behind, it's Mata Turner. Mata forced it off the glass, tipped along by Sheary, regathered by Yarncroke, and on across again for a shot. Save Murray. Rebound.
Second chance opportunity. Net front presence by Craig Smith, and Yarncroke puts it home.
Pittsburgh is using their coach's challenge for goaltender interference.
There's the save, the stick. Doesn't look like there's contact until maybe a little bit of a push from Olli Maatta on Craig Smith. This looks like it should be a good goal.
Here we go.
After video review, there is no goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
Crosby one-handed it back to center. Spun back across. Dumoulin ahead, and here's Crosby on a breakaway. He scores! Sidney Crosby has tied the game.
And look at the poise, patience, and finish by Crosby.
And beats Pecorino with a beautiful backhand. Off the post, off the skate, and in.
Poke back further away from Cole. Zonerchuk turns with it there. And on up now to Kessel. Looks ahead, and he's got it on the front. It's all alone. Save made by
Rene. Nisi has a 5-0, but Pecorino keeps a stick between his legs and shuts it down.
And Zolnarchuk banking it further. Ellis up with it there. Ellis shovels one that went wide. Tucked around, play on! Remarkable stop by Matt Murray at the other end on the wraparound. My goodness!
Could the puck have crossed the line past Matt Murray? That puck's across the line. That's going to be a good goal.
After video review, it was determined the puck crossed the goal line.
In deep. Fans want a penalty. It's not by Boat. Chipped onto the back. Ellis flipped one that is corralled there and sent ahead now for Crosby to move back in. Crosby a back end. It's a rebound. Another save. Scramble in front. Bounced around. And gets a catch. And diving across. It's Rene. It is Bedlam inside.
One save. Two saves. An incredible stop. Tremendously tremendous by Pecorino here in the second period.
Pushed on now, and Yossi jammed it further into Cole, as far as Malkin, a diving play, and it's Arvidsson! Scores!
And here comes Arvidsson, goes to the glove side, and the Predators lead by two.
They've gone to school on Matt Murray.
Ellis dropped it back along, and it hops on out to center. Arvidsson able to pull free. Arvidsson looking to the slot, it's Auber! Save! Rebound!
See the crest there? That's exactly where Auberg put that puck, right in the center of crest, to say, leaving a mark.
If Crosby can win this clean, keep an eye on Schultz walking to the middle and giving it to Malkin. Predators end up winning that faceoff.
And Colm across. And again, it's cleared. And it's in.
From about 197 feet, bouncing around just inside the left post.
It's the best of three.